to the south side. Nah, I took the south side of H-Time. You got a peep game, you know what I'm saying? Cause Texas from the south, and Louisiana from the south, and Mississippi from the south, Atlanta, Georgia from the south. That's why we doing the south side, the south side, yeah, the south side.
I got tag for a video. Let's get on that. Let's see. Your five top favorite shows. First one, that would have to be Martin. That's like one of the best TV shows that was ever put out on TV. And reruns, they never get old. Like on my iPod, not on this one, on my white one. I can't find my white iPod. And I think one of my brothers got it. They think they slick. I'm gonna catch him. But that's not what we're really talking about. We're talking about Martin. I got like a lot of episodes on there. It'd be a lot of the, not the earlier ones, probably like from the middle seasons. A lot of like Shanae and all them. And Jerome. I said Jerome in the house. Watch your mouth. That's my jam. The next one, A Different World. That's like one of the first television shows that I started watching when I was younger. And that's like, actually, was that my freshman year? I did a paper on like positive blacks in media, and I did the effect of, I did like a sort of like a research interview type thing where I asked people what made them want to go to college, young black African-American males and females. And a lot of them said from seeing people on A Different World and see what it's like for them to go to college and be working their way to becoming a better person. That was like one of the big reasons why, like the main motivation for going to school. And I could sort of see where that comes from. It kind of makes you, I don't know, for me watching it, like that's always something that I always like thought to aspire to be like, to always want to go to college and just make something of myself. Was deep, right? Next show, The Wire. I love Baltimore. Like, that's like my city. It's a funny story. I used to go to Baltimore all the time to go to like the club on the weekend. I think my first time going up there, we got lost. And if you ever seen The Wire, that's why every time I said, how is Baltimore? I was like, it's cool. It's just The Wire is real. And we got lost. We were trying to find a gas station before we actually went to the club. So once we left the club, we wouldn't have to like gas up because we had just drove all the way from Richmond, Virginia up to Baltimore, Maryland. And we were looking for a gas station. And we're with white people in the car. And the girl in the car, she's like, oh, why don't we ask one of these nice gentlemen on the corner for directions? Needless to say, I kept rolling until we finally found like a gas station downtown. Then we went to the club. TV show The Wire. That show, like, if you can like catch it, start watching it from the beginning and all. I missed the first season of the show, and I started watching it the second season when I was at school at VCU in Richmond, because we had HBO in our dorms. So like after I watched that season, I went back and watched the first season and then started rewatching it when it came on all the way to like the end. Like that show is like, it's so like intense. Like that's like one of the best, like next to, like not comedy wise but like general wise, like I think that is like one of the like greatest pieces of like film, well TV shows that was like put on TV. Like if you have not seen it or you're not familiar, familiarize yourself with it. Go to Blockbuster. It may be on YouTube, I don't know, but you can check it on there. It's probably somewhere on the internet. Just find it, watch it from the beginning to the end, and then hit me back and tell me what you think about it. You'll be a fan. I put that on my dead fish, Ike and Tina. You will be a fan. What's the next show? The Boondocks. a good show. Great show. I just like cartoons. As Kanye said, I'm a grown ass kid. And I just love that show. And the last TV show would be The Real World, back when it was actually The Real World. The first seasons, I think my favorite seasons out of all the ones, all the seasons that have happened, would be New Orleans. Yeah. That was like everything about that season, like, was pretty much dope. And season 22, when I get on and move into the house, that season is pretty much gonna be dope. But I'm gonna need for y'all to get up on that voting. Those are my top five shows. I have plenty of more, but I don't even really watch TV anymore. But those are pretty much it. Thanks for the tag, and